To commemorate the founding of New Orleans in 1718, WYES presents this tricentennial moment in celebration of our city's past and present.
For over 140 years, Worline served the professional music community and music lovers of all ages. Opening in Vicksburg in 1842, in the 1850s, German-born Philip P. Worline moved to New Orleans on Camp Street. In 1905, he settled at what became the establishment's historic 605 Canal Street address. At one point, the Worline family had 14 stores in three states. Worline sponsored concerts, including an appearance by the legendary opera singer Enrico Caruso in the 1920s. Through the years, the store sold and repaired instruments for generations of New Orleans music legends. From jazz great Kid Ory, who purchased his first trombone there, to Fats Domino, who bought his first Steinway piano there. It was also a favorite place for music lessons. In fact, Mack Rabinack, popularly known as Dr. John, took guitar lessons as a teenager at the Canal Street location. A young Harry Connick Jr. was once spotted playing on one of the baby grands in the store. The Canal Street building that Worline's called home for so many years had a large outdoor sign on its roof that read, "Worline's for Music." It could be seen all the way down Canal Street. The store closed in 1990, and today is the location of an upscale New Orleans restaurant, the Palace Cafe. By 2003, the last store, which was in Metairie, closed. But many locals still fondly recall renting or purchasing music instruments from this beloved establishment.
WYS's New Orleans Tricentennial Moments are brought to you by the Miro Foundation and presented in association with the Historic New Orleans Collection.